favor, an admiral's favor, friend.
Send those kids to the western edge of the fountain.
I'll wait there.
Friend or foe? Orders, fair winds and following seas.
Kraken!
Spit it out.
Thank you.
Change of tack.
Cracking.
Huh.
Justvar stands firm. The cavern will fall. Underway. Gale sharp and anchor steady. My blade is ready.
Thank you. for this.
You should have never come here.
Shut up.
thus far stands firm. The only good witch. For Kul Tiras.
Faithful employees, effective immediately, all shifts are doubled. We do not ask this of you lightly. Your hard work ensures the safety of Kul Tiras in these uncertain times. Regarding increased company presence on site, rest assured, they are here for your safety. Given the rumors of foreign invaders and spies, we can never be too careful. Obey their instructions to avoid any unseemly incidents. Kindly direct inquiries to Mr. Farthing or Mr. Williams.
don't belong here!
Anchors away!
Thank you! I like tortolans.
Bye!
Now to find a warm fire. Thank you.
I'm out of range.
Suffer no insolence from the soot-smeared rabble. Make examples if you must. All that matters is that our clients get their supplies on time. And ban this note after reading it, you buffoon!
Fish are weird.
Now to find a warm fire.
Too fast!
this.
Mistake you'll ever make.
I don't care how you do it. I want those forges running day and night. The chemists are producing excellent powder. You will keep them supplied with refined azurite, or I'll find someone who can.
What's your story?
Keep your powder dry.
See you around. Next round's on me. A job's a job, mate. Eyes on the horizon. Cagney, get these kids on a ferry back to town. Talia will make sure they get placed into a shuttle.
Ahoy! Smooth sailing.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I'm all ears. Watch your back out there.
Good day to you.
Ahoy! You got any more business in town? Now's the time to do it. Let me know when you're ready to board that ship and go wherever the wind takes us.
Are you thirsty? I'm thirsty. Let's
go. I'll follow your lead. Remember, the key to going anywhere you don't belong is just to walk in like you own the place. Good morning, sir.
Timetables change, boys. Get your grogs to go.
Quick, hide. Oh, I call the empty barrel.
Oh, no, I think my barrel has pee in it.
Nope, never mind. It's ale. We're good.
Clients want the stuff right now. We're shoving up.
Thank you.
Steady as she goes, helmsman.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Pretty. Helmsman, steer us away. No, you idiot! The other away!
Safe passage to you.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Smooth sailing. Fancy a cuppa? Look always to the sea. What can I do for you? Safe passage to you.
Fancy a cuppa? Keep the wind in your sails. What can I do for you? Look always to the sea. What can I do for you?
Look always to the sea.
Good day to you.
Finest wares in Kul Tiras, right here. Travel safely now. Appreciate your patronage.
Ah.
Come at me, you briny hogs! I'll fly your hides as we do colors!
I am Mela, daughter of the late High Chieftain Ulan. And I speak for the tribes.
Speak up. My ears aren't what they used to be. Unshake
my... I have just the thing for you. Beware the deep places of the earth. May your rivers be ever bountiful.
Oh!
forward.
Earth Mother, watch over you.
If you get lost, just follow the river.
Greetings, traveler. Together, we are High Mountain.
The river provides.
We must assist at Whitewater Wash before it is too late. Speak up.
My ears aren't what they used to be.
May your rivers flow, ever bountiful.
Go in peace. Farewell.
Well met.
What brings you here?
What brings you here?
Greetings, traveler.
Ah!
out of range. I need to get closer.
The darkness gonna take you!
Looking for something special? Go in peace.
The river provides. May the Earth Mother flow you in the right direction.
Goodbye. Be careful.
Earth Mother watch over you. Lifespring Cavern is to the west. Meet me there when you can. Sp-
Speak up. My ears aren't what they used to be.
Let's go. This moisture
joints you.
Make it snappy. Unshake Ike. Flow ever bountiful.
I'm out of breath.
Too much trouble, Delmog. Perhaps I misjudged your worth. When you are done with this distraction, meet us in Riverbend.
Speak up. My ears aren't what they used to be.
I counsel the High Chieftain. By this hammer, I claim this mountain! I serve the descendants of Hulm. Spirits guide you. Thank you for the rescue. I will see if any of the other war braves survive the attack.
Earth Mother, watch over you. My village. It is gone.
Yeah. have my thanks, champion. Champion. Our people will stand with you against the Burning Legion. Long in fighting. High mountain stands. Will time, champion. We have cleared a path to Doggrul. This way. Doggrul the Underking! Come down!
My Underking. This one still lives.
I want this Shangrunir to tell the others. Tell them their doom will come once I master this hammer.
Yeah.
I knew you would come. May the ancestors watch over you.
When Dargrel stole the Hammer of Khazgroth, he did so right in front of myself and the other chieftains. Our last High Chieftain, Ulan, tried to stop him and was slain. Mela may have picked up her father's totem, but she is not High Chieftain. Dargrel didn't just steal a hammer. He shattered our people, driving a wedge between our tribes. Thank you, Champion. We should be safe now. Come, let us speak with Mela.
Jael, you have returned. Thank the spirits.
Mela, child, the Underking has destroyed Riverbend.
Destroyed? My father will be avenged. High Mountain stands. My father's death shall not be in vain.
It is a day for flying. Together, we are High Mountain.
What has the wind brought? Look to the skies.
I serve the descendants of Hulm. Spirits guide you. May the ancestors watch over you. I will tell you the story of Hulm High Mountain. For generations, the Tauren of this mountain fought. Countless lives, even entire tribes, were lost. Once, upon returning from such a battle, Hulm High Mountain found his people slaughtered by a previously unknown foe. Battling his grief, Hulm spoke with the leaders of the remaining tribes. He convinced them to unite under one banner to oppose this new threat. And now you will bear witness to Hulm's trials. I counsel the High Chieftain. Spirits guide you.
Greetings, traveler. Beware the deep places of the earth. Oh.
I serve the descendants of Hulm. May the ancestors watch over you. Hulm was the strongest of champions and first of our tribe. At the call of Crassus, he defied the Legion and defeated many demons with the Eagle Spear. Hulm's prowess in combat was unmatched. They sing of Hulm's thirst to spill demonic blood. Hulm sought Ekkero, a beast injured in combat with many demons. Malfurion Stormrage eagerly awaited the arrival of Hulm and his Tauren reinforcements. Crassus, also known as the Dragon Corielstras, aided their efforts from the sky.
Receive my blessing, Hulm High Mountain. The people shall forever have my favor.
Even the Lord of the Forest, Cenarius, recognized Hulm's greatness. He bestowed him with a blessing that we carry with us to this day, the Horns of Ekkero. Malfurion worked to bring reinforcements to a verdant realm beyond the borders of this creation. He needed protection for performing the final magical incantations.
Hulm, it is good to see you on this field of battle. You look taller.
Sir, this demon will fall to the Eagle Spear, Shadow Song. Play with your imps while I do the real work. Next one is on you.
Shadow Song had one last favor to ask of Hulm. Defeat the Lord of the Nathrezim, Tychondrius. With his defeat, the attack on Ashara.
Kneel before your new master. You will never defeat us. We are Legion. You will not stop me. I will not fail.
Hulm cast Tychondrius out of this world with the Eagle Spear. He returned to his homeland after the War of the Ancients, and it was renamed in his honor. I knew you would. come. Spirits guide you. May the ancestors watch over you. I will await you in a lodge on the southwestern bluff. I advise against delay. Beware the deep places. Something first. It's too far away. I'm out of range.
High Mountain stands. Beware the deep places of